Relationship is currency, a dubious investment. You only get in one of those, thinking about assessment. No one gets into relation just for the sake of others. Everyone seeks their own advantage, for true nobody bothers. They spend their life running from work to blindfold escapades. The times they do with the real partner are necessary traits. When people break up, they shed tears, self-pity, bitter taste. Only regretting time they spent, feeling it was a waste. The smart realize they were controlled by good old chemicals. The wise, they chuckled from the start, observing spectacles. Two people join to ban the fear of being alone only. Short-sighted give away the freedom, on top, together lonely. Parents, for children's sake, keep up the sad illusion. But what's the point to teach the child the art of a delusion? The day will come the partner dies, inevitable end. A common practice is to grieve, but for the wrong intent. Cause often you hear phrases like, how could you leave me here? The grief you see is mere pretense, even a deaf can hear. And even your own mother's love, delusional, not true. Her duty is stored in DNA, it is not about you.